morning, everybody. Today's class is going to be a cardio bar class. What you need for today's class is a ball or a pillow. So I've got this size ball here. You can also use a squishy pillow as well. Some light weights. I'm going to be using threes today. Fives are probably okay too, but nothing heavier. And then a loop band if you have one of these. If you don't have this, don't worry, it's not critical today's workout, so you don't have to have it. You could also even use one of the bands with the handles if that's what you have. Make sure you have water and a towel. Bar class does not mean you necessarily have to have a bar, but you should have something that you can hold on to for balance. So I've got a high back chair here that works really well, that's super sturdy. So if you have a chair like that, that has a higher back on it so that you don't have to lean down to hold the back, that would be great. Go at your level today and make sure you drink lots of water during class. It's gonna be hot today. And I hope you guys all have a good time. Okay, here we go. Take a deep breath in, and exhale, up, two more, up, last one. Go and march it out right here. Lifting those knees up in front of you, moving those arms. We're gonna step, touch, reach across right here. Nice job. Let's bring that heel up. Pointed toes in bar class, unless I tell you otherwise. We want to have a full extension all the way through that big toe. Extensions through those arms are long. Take the arms out right here. Full extension through those elbows. Take it to a side lift. Nice job. Eight more. Seven. Six. Point those toes. Three. Two. And one. Knee lifts up in front. Pointed toe. Reach those arms straight up. I'm going to go ahead and move my chair just while we're getting warmed up here. Give me a little bit more space. Let's go, eight more here. Here's four, three. Take it to a low kick in front, reach those arms out. Point the toe in front. Find your inner ballet dancer here. Here's four, three, two, one leg up for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch sides. Nice job, keeping those shoulders down. Switch legs to the side, right here. Brush that foot up against the floor. Three, two, switch. Four, three, take it to first position, right here, plie, open. Get those ankles warmed up. Arms up right here. Shoulders down. Three. Two. Good. Releve up on those toes. Pick it up. 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 Nice job. Take it out to second position here. Toes turned out. Plie. Up. Plie. Nice job. Extend those arms out. Dropping those shoulder blades down. Two more. Bring those arms up right here. Nice job. Four more to go. Four. Three. Two. Releve up on those toes. Take it up. 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 Shoulders down. You've got this. Eight. Six. Four, three, two. to a diagonal. Opposite arm is here. And point that toe. Pull that knee in. Good job. Opposite knee is coming across towards the shoulder. Four. Three. Two. One. Stay right here. Take that knee up. 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 Opening up those hips. Shoulders are down. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Pull it in. Other side. Up. Abs in. Come on. Four. Three. Here's two. Turn that knee out. Lift it up. 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 Nice job. Standing up tall, keeping that torso upright. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Alternate the knees to the side. Bring it up. Up. Point that toe right to the inside knee. Bring those arms out. Eight. Four, three, two, hold it up on one side. Bring those arms up. Just hold it, squeezing those glutes. We're gonna tilt us forward. Four counts down, four counts up, and an arabesque. Bring those arms down to the side. Ready, here we go. Bring it four, three, nice and easy. Extend those arms out, pull it back in. Two, three, right here to balance. Three, two, one. Now, if you feel like you need your chair for balance on this, go ahead and use it. Four, three, two, one. You have one more to go. Three, four, in, two, three, and four. Nice job. Switch those legs. Hold first. Arms out. Take it forward for four. Here we go. Four, three, two, one. Extend. Two, one, four, three, two, one. Come on, abs in. Four, three, two, one, in. Two, three, one more time, everybody. Four, four, three, first position, releve up on those toes, up. Bring those arms up. Nice job. Eight more. Bring the arms out. Four, three, bring them behind your back. Hold it up on those toes. Heels together, shoulders back. Lower it down to the floor. Go ahead and drop that head to one side. Circle it all the way down. Hold it on the other side. Circle all the way down. Nice job. Let's take one arm up. We're gonna pull the knee in. And out. This should look familiar here. Four more. We're going to double time this motion. In three, two, one. Here we go. Take it in. In. Full extension. Really open that chest. Six, five, four, three, two. Now just a side lift. Up, up, up. Point that toe. Come on. Now pull the knee up, extend out, pull it in and down. Up, out, in and down. Up, out, in, down. Nice job, four more. Abs in, you've got this. Three, two, last one. Nice job. Other side. Reach it up. Pull it in and out. In, out, in, out. Ready? Double time. Here we go. In, in, in. Come on. Nice and strong. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, side lift, go up. Come on, everybody. Press, press, press. Here's eight, seven, six, five. Take the arms up. Out. Up. Out. Four. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. Go ahead and take your chair. Okay, just holding on to the back of it. We're going to have a brush kick to the front. Right here. We're going to come up and step it back. Step it back. Nice job. Lift. Right from that hip flexor. Standing up tall. Up. Four more to go. Three. Here's two. Fold the leg out right here. And lift. 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 Up. Nice job. Pointed toe. Full extension through that leg. Six. Five. Four. Three. Other leg, bring it forward. Up, back, nice job. Four, three, two, one, up and hold it. Press, 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 come on, up. Standing up tall, shoulders down. Let's go eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Switch those legs to the side right here. Out and back. Out, back, out, back, out. Come on. Four, three. Double time is coming. Ready, set, here we go. Out, 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 out. Sorry about that. Come on. Here's eight. Take it to the other side. Side lift. Let's go. Up and out. Up, out. Up. Up. Good job. You have four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Double time. Go. Up. Up. Come on. Stand up tall. Lift. 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 Go eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Go ahead and grab your band. If you don't have a band, don't worry about it. Do these motions without, all right? We're going to place that band around the forearms. Arms are going to be out in front. Toes are forward. And we've just got to pull with those shoulders, taking that band tight in front. Pull, pull. Pull. Nice job. Keep it going. Eight, seven, six, five. We're going to add motion side to side with those legs. Here we go. Lateral step. Soft knees on this. Keep those shoulders down. Four, three. Now pull the elbows in right here. Take it out. Out, working those external rotators in the shoulders. See how my shoulders are right in next to me, elbows pointed straight down. Everything's nice and close. Add that step touch, here we go. Come on everybody. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Go ahead and hook that band underneath one foot. Other foot goes forward. We're going to pull here. So you've got gravity pulling down. Resistance of that band. Top of the shoulder is working. Three. Two. One. Nice job. Pull that foot in and back. In and back. In. Back. In. Back. Here's four. Keep resistance on that band. Two. Upright rows again. Lift. Lift. Now, if your band is too tight, do it without. Or if you have those light weights handy, grab those instead. Three. Two. One. Pull it in and out. Step together. Push it back. Together. Back. sure that this is the foot that's behind the other. Upright rows first. Here we go. Up. 7, 6, 5, 4. Abs are in, shoulders are down. 2, 1. Move that foot in and back. Keeping resistance in that band. Nice job. 4 more of these. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Upright row. Pull. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. Pull it in. In and out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. Good job. Go ahead and set that band down. Back to your chairs. You're going to be facing the back of your chair this time. Hands are here. We're going to sit it back in a squat. Take it down. 2, up, 2. Now be careful that you don't pull that chair towards you, okay? It's only for assisted balance. Weight is in the heels. Now come up on the toes, squat it back. Up, squeeze those glutes. You're gonna stay on the toes, heels off the floor the whole time. Up, 2, down, 2, up, 2. Come on. All right, take it down, hold it. You're still on those toes. You're gonna add a pulse right here. Sitting towards the heels while keeping them off the floor. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now stay down low, drop the heels, lower the heels, up and down. Up, down. My body's not raising, just my heels are. 8, 7, 6. Lower if you can. Come on. 5. Here's 4. 3. Here's 2. And all the way up on those toes. Stay off the heels. Okay? Heels are up still. Squat down. 2, down, up, up, down. 2, up, 2. Come on. Here we go. Down. Up, down, backs are flat, abs are in. You have 2 more of these. Up, down, 2, drop those heels, squat it back. Heels are down, feet are flat on the floor. 2 more of these, really squeeze those glutes all the way up to the top. Here we go, 1 more. Nice job, up on the toes, releve, up. Up, up. Now we're going to alternate single leg. So we're pulling it up, up, up. Releveing each time, pulling that knee with you. Come on, push, push. You've got this, everybody. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now stand on one leg, releve. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, switch sides. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more set. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent job. All right, go ahead and grab that ball. If you have a pillow, grab that pillow instead. I'll show you with the pillow first because that's probably what a lot of people have. We're going to squish it, okay? So it's nice and tight. You're going to put it behind your knee. You're going to flex that heel and you're going to hold it tight, engaging that hamstring, okay? If you have the ball, same thing, it's going to go behind the knee. Ball stick better here to the skin, okay? So kind of keep that in mind. All right, we're going to stand up straight. We're going to press that heel straight back behind you. Good. Squeeze. sure you're not tipping over in that torso. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now take it to the back for 4, right here. 4, 3, 2, to the side. 4, 3, 2, back for 2. Side 2. Up, up. Good job. Back, 2, side. Now singles. Back and side. Back, side. Make sure the abs are pulled and we have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, taking it to that other leg. Flex that heel, engage that hamstring. We're going to start to the back first. Keeping that chest raised, abs are in, glutes are squeezed, shoulders are down. Press, press. Good. Make sure you're breathing. 8 more here. 6, 4, 3. Now lift it to the side, right here. Straight up to the side. Up, 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 up. Come on. 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 4 to the back. 4, 3, 2. 4 side. Up, 2, 3, 2, 2. Let's go. 1, 2. Up, 2. Back, 2. And here's your singles. Alternate between them. Back, side, back, side. Come on, 8 more of these. 8, 7, 6, 5. Here's 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Nice job. Take that ball out. Place it back behind the other knee again. This time you're going to back up from that chair, and your arms are going to be straight out in front of you. You're going to be looking straight down at the floor. So you can see that my back is flat, my knee is soft, and I'm looking straight down with a neutral spine, okay? We're going to flex that heel, drive it up towards the ceiling, pressing weight down towards the floor in the arms. Now, your chair should not tip on you. If it's tipping, your elbows might be bent. So lock them out, look straight down, pressure in those hands, lift, lift, lift. Keep it going. We've got 8 more of these right here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Switch legs. All right, back yourself up from that chair. Arms are straight, back is flat. Soft bend in that supporting leg. Drive that heel upwards. Belly button is pulled away from the floor, right towards the spine. Do your best to square those hips up. Shoulder blades down. You've got this, everybody. Come on. Press up, up, heel swings back. Come on, everybody. Come on, come on, come on. You have 8 more to go. 8. Abs in. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good job. Go ahead and take that ball out. Set it down. Go ahead and pick up your light weights. If you need a drink of water, go ahead and grab one. It's a good time for a quick little break. All right, so we're gonna have those weights in front of you. I'm gonna turn to the side. You guys can still face me. We're gonna be on one foot. We're gonna come in an arabesque here. Arms are straight down, and we're gonna curl up in a bicep curl. Remember, you have 3s or 5s, okay? Nothing too heavy. We really wanna work on the balance in this motion. Come on, here's 8. Point that toe behind you on that raised leg. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Switch legs. Arabesque down. This time we have low rows on those arms. Full extension on that back leg. Elbows in close to you on your rows. Up, down. Keeping the abs in. Exhale when you pull. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, go ahead and face me. One foot's gonna be forward. We're gonna go front raise both arms, out, up, and down, okay? Front, out, up, down. Up, out, up, down. Keeping those shoulder blades down. Got this, everybody. Come on. One more. I want to stay up at the top on this. Triceps right here. Back and up. Back and up. Extend that front foot out in front of you. Nice job. Take the leg to the side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take those arms to the side. Bring that foot behind you. Arabesque. Arms are going to come here just so they're out of the way. You're going to take it to the side, to the front. Take it around, to the side. Now, can you absolutely do this on the floor? Yes, you sure can. All right. Pick your level. Work on that balance. One more time. Come on. Nice job. Pick up that other foot. Front raise, side, overhead, and down. Here we go. Take it up, out, over, down. Up, down. Nice job. Shoulder blades are engaged. Abs are working hard. Up, out, up, down. Two more times. Last one. Hold this one up right here. Triceps. We're going to extend that foot in front of you. Extend. Come on. Shoulders down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Take that foot out to the side. Hold it. Now to the back. Here we go. Bring it all the way to the front. And to the back. Balancing on that one side. Abs are in. Good. Actively breathing. You have 2 more. 1 more. All the way back. Nice job. Bicep curls right here. Step touch. Here we are. Double time. This is when those light weights come in handy. Hamstring curl. Let's go. Good job. 8 more of these. 4, 3, 2. Now add a press on the arm. Eight more, come on. Up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Releve, up, up. Take those arms out to buckets, right to the side. Flip those hands over. Keeping those shoulders down, we're going to a high bicep curl. Keeping those releves going. Up, out, up, out. Come on. Abs in, everybody. You've got this. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Take one foot behind the other in a curtsy lunge. Down and up right here. Now be careful of your knees on this one. Don't go quite as low if it bothers your knees. Or you can do an even lunge. Or you can even do squats, okay? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Here's 2, and 1. Nice job. Go ahead and switch sides. Shoulders are square, hips are square. Take it down and up right here. Up, down, up, down, down. Keeping those abs in. 8 more to go. 7, 6, 5, 4, and 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Go ahead and set those weights down. We're going to go back to that chair. All right, we're going to face the side, kind of at a diagonal here. So we've got our arm here. We've got a kick and a lunge, all right? Now my chair is a little bit high, so I'm gonna push it forward for myself. So I'm just holding on the corner. Good, back in that lunge. Up, kick. Nice job. Nice job, 8 more everybody. Press, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Face me. Take it to a squat and then a side lift. Squat, side lift. Point those toes. 3. Here's 2, and 1. Nice job. Go to the other side of your chair. Got that kick to a lunge first. Ready, set, here we go. Take it up. Lunge, up, lunge, up, lunge. Up. Full extension. Come on, shoulders down. Press. Eight more. 7, 6. Point. 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Squat. Side lift. Squat, lift. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Go ahead and turn that chair out of the way. Take those feet out to a wide plie. Take it down, 4 counts. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, nice and low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, 2, 3, 4, up. 2, 3, 4, down, it's right there for you, okay? Really focus on engaging that core, shoulders down. Remember, the core involves all the way around your circumference, okay? Obliques, diaphragm, your pelvis, everything is incorporated when we say use your core. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Keep going. 2, 1, double time. Go. Up, 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 up. Come a little bit lower in that plie. Come on. 4, 3. Now just hold those heels up right here. Hold it. Come down. Hold it. Come on. Squeeze those glutes. 4, 8, 6, 4, 3. Pulse it up about 3 to 5 inches and down. Up, down. Come on. Up, down. Don't cheat. Keep those hands off the legs. Up, down. Up, down. Squeeze the glutes. Keep those shoulders back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Two, come all the way up. Okay, staying on those toes. Come down 2 and up 2. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. 4 more. Up. Here's 3. 2. Stay on those toes. 1 more. Come on, you're almost to that break. Nice job. Set those heels down. Fold yourself forward right here, hands towards the floor. Look underneath those legs towards the back. And let's bring one hand up on top of each leg. Round it up, take a deep breath in. Nice job. Come on back to that chair. We're gonna go to a bent knee, pointed toe, okay? Ankle towards the ceiling. So we're gonna come up, down. Up, down, working that adductor on that inner thigh. Double time, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now just hold it right here. Hold it, extend out straight. Curl it in, extend. Curl it in, come on. Extend, curl it in, extend. All the way down. Switch legs. Bent knee, ankle towards the ceiling, pointed toe. Lift. 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 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Up and hold it right here. Extend it out. Out, 2, in, 2. Out, stand up tall. Try not to lean back. 2 more. We're gonna add our double times after this. Ready, set it down. Double time, lift, 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 lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Go ahead and face that back of that chair again. Take it to a first position, okay? We're gonna come up on those toes. We're gonna plie down, keeping that back straight, and then all the way back up. Again, if this bothers your knees, this might be as far as you go, and that's fine, okay? Go your level, everybody. Squeeze the glutes. Up, still working those adductors on the middle, right here, all the way down. Nice and strong. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1 more. All the way up, right here. Nice job. One arm on that chair. We're gonna come into that side here, and then we're gonna come all the way back down. So give yourself some space on this chair. Really reach, outside leg comes up, and then back down. Up, up, do two more of those. One more, and I want you to hold this right here. Hold it here. Take this arm straight up towards the ceiling. Keep that head neutral. Pull the knee in towards you right here. Take it up. Pointed toe here. Four, three, two. Now flex that heel, lift up, lift up. Don't open those hips, keep them square. Here's eight, seven, six, five. Working those obliques. Three, two, one. Nice job. Over to that other side. Okay, here we go. Side bend. And up. Leg parallel to the floor. Hips are square. Up. Four more. Here's three, come on, two, one more, hold this one right here. Flex the heel, arm is straight up, pull it in, out, in, out, in, out, pull, come on. Working those obliques on the top. Hang in there. Four more to go. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Come on up. Go ahead and move that chair out of the way. It's going to be in your open space here. All right, so we're going to tap out right here. Then we're going to come into that curtsy. Out and back. Out, back. Extend those arms. Here's eight. Careful of the knees. Now, if you see my back knee, I do protect that left knee of mine because of what I do. So you guys go at your pace on this. Two more. There you go. Switch sides right here. Take it out and back. Out and back. Come on. Here's four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, grab that ball or pillow. We're gonna place it between the knees, right above the knees, okay? Toes are forward. We're gonna come up in that releve. You may use your chair or not. If you feel like you're able to come up a little bit higher, balance of that chair, then go ahead and use it, okay? I really want you all the way up on the balls of the feet. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now stay on the toes. Now squeeze that ball between the knees. If you've got a pillow in between those knees, squeeze as tight as you can. Pull, pull, come on. Working those adductors. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Go ahead and turn those toes out, heels in. Raise it up, releve. Up, up, up. Raise, raise. Hold it right here and squeeze. Come on. Abs in. Whole body is working here. Oh, come on, everybody. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job, everybody. Okay, go ahead and take that ball in your hands. Also, if you have a pillow, this will work. I'm going to face the side. Your arms are going to be out straight, and you're going to push that ball together, okay? Working that anterior shoulder, a little bit of that pec minor. Shoulders are down for this. Nice job. Take it up over the head. Keep that press going. Nice work. We're going to pick up one foot. Going forward to an arabesque. You're keeping that press happening in the arms. Working on your balance. Come all the way down. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And up we go, slow. Keep your eyes fixed on a point on the floor until you need a new point. Nice job. Switch legs. Take it down. Squeeze, squeeze, come on. Keep going. All the way up. Up, up, come on. Four, three, two, and one. Good work. Go ahead and set that ball down. Grab your light weights that you have. They're gonna be right here at the shoulder. We're gonna take the knee to the side, overhead press on that opposite arm. Now, if that's a little bit too fast and you want to slow it down, go ahead, okay? Your workout, you guys. Four, three, two, switch. Up, up, up. External rotation through that hip. Keep going, come on. Four, three, two. Now punch the arm out, 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 out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. Come on. Are your abs in? Go eight more. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Go ahead and grab your mats, everybody. Nice job. All right. Now, if you have that ball, go ahead and grab it. Otherwise, a pillow or a stool will work. So we're going to go into some bridges down on the floor. The ball is nice because it adds a little bit of instability there, okay? So that instability makes you work just a little bit harder than if you didn't have it. So, both feet are glued together on top of this ball. Again, if you have a stool or chair, your feet will just be up on top of it, okay? We're gonna squeeze those knees together, inner thigh, all together, okay? Everything is tight. Push your feet into that ball, raise those hips, bring it back down, raise, up, and down. Here we go. Up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. How are we doing? Let's go four more. Nice and slow, full range of motion. Even pressure on those shoulder blades into the floor. One more. All right, singles, let's drive it up. Up, up. Make sure you're not pressing into the floor with your arms, okay? They're only there for balance. If you feel like you're using them, you can bring them up here. It'll add another level of difficulty for you on that ball. Here's four, three, two. Okay, let's slow it back down. Two counts each way. Down, two, up, up, down, two. Come on, you don't have to go very high. Just make sure you engage those glutes. Four more to go. Up, down, three, two, one. Single lifts, come on. Knees together, squeeze those thighs together. your two-handed motion. Here's your single. Keep it going. Four more. You're breathing and bring that in. We're going to go ahead and bring it around to our hands and knees. Just a calf stretch left here. Curl those toes under, lift your tailbone up, and press the heel down on one foot. And go ahead and switch. And set that other one down. Soft knees, we're going to walk those hands in, hold right here, inhale, exhale, relax, and let's bring those hands up on top of those legs, one at a time, slowly round it up, your head comes up last, drop those shoulders down, go ahead and circle them back, and reach behind you, opening up that chest. Thanks for joining me, everybody, today. Make sure you leave me a comment or or like or love our workouts. Hope everybody has a fabulous week. Bring it up. It's going to be hot today, so lots of water for you guys, okay? And exhale. Thank you so much. Great job, everybody. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.